name is this? This place is not right. What is going on here? Let's keep your head on straight. Weird. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it! Brad, stop!
What the fuck?
Wait!
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
Anymore.
this mean? Does this mean we're over?
Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go.
Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe. Here?
I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What the hell was wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like, big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some, like evil, like, literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers. They were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe like one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
I can't shake the feeling we're in one big floating coffin. So where did all the corpses come from?
They actually look like they've been scared to death.
This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship?
I guess that's one way to look at it.
I read a letter. I found it before. It said the guards here were scared of ghosts.
We know more than we did before. That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. The ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dock. Great. Could use these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but... I'll keep my eyes open.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. Pull you up. Over here! Got a way through here. Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
Ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position.
Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek out in the ocean?
Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. Ah, it's working!
It's a number station. Military bandit.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Received. Over.
Holy shit! We got him! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now. We need help.
Please repeat.
Over. We're on a freighter, abandoned, huge, and old. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in.
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, little bro.
What's up?
I'm thinking you might deserve a promotion. How's medium bro sound?
What are you talking about?
You stepped up to the plate. Put yourself right in the line of fire.
You're kind of mixing metaphors there.
Not if the pitcher's a machine gun. I'm impressed. Seriously.
So what do you think?
Hey, if you're sure you're up for it, I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not my bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
Whoa, whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
Okay, Julia. It's you and I.
Broken bones? Everything still work?
Everyone okay?
We're okay.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
Okay, we'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Guessing these are the lower levels of the ship.
I wish I could actually, enjoy this.
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, in any other circumstance, this place would be the coolest place to explore, like ever.
Yeah, I'm gonna say no, not at all.
Says the girl who couldn't wait to dive a wreck.
Shut up.
Jesus. Might have been the son of somebody on board. Here, come check this out. Look, down there. Looks like the engine room.
Good place to find a generator, right?
The ladder's broken off here. I think I can just...
Wait! Are you okay?
Yeah, all good. Just come down.
What's up?
That, wait, didn't you see it?
Hello?
Okay, so I'm seeing things, but you're not. Okay, so follow my thinking here. We know this ship was carrying Manchurian gold, which was actually some kind of dangerous chemical, right? And there's this, weird fog everywhere, all over the place. Maybe that's the Manchurian gold. And maybe it's fucking us all up, like in the head, you know? I mean... I definitely saw some crazy shit that I could have sworn was real, but maybe it wasn't.
We know the crew were scared shitless of something.
None of it happened. None of it was real. It was just a hallucination.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
I mean, maybe there was a connection. Maybe they made contact. It's a theory, I guess.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going. You know what I miss right now?
Dry clothes?
Yeah.
Look at this!
The rebreather!
The fisherman must have brought it over from the Duke of Milan.
You think it still works?
Looks like it's got a little juice left. Maybe a couple of minutes. Should we bring it with us? I mean, it's heavy.
It's just gonna slow us down.
Are you crazy? Half the ship is submerged. Could be a lifesaver.
Ferme ta gueule de merde! Tu dis n'importe quoi! Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries! Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde!
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça! Ta gueule! Ah!
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule! Les esprits des morts viennent me chercher. There's no use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. And I'm to be left here to die. But I am the captain. I am in control. And I am the one that says who goes and who stays.
Ah! He's breathing down our necks. Please tell me you have an escape plan.
We can't risk moving yet. Just need to watch and wait for an opening.
The smug Americans have smashed their way into a foreign land and come up short. The generators are on. The gold is mine, and now I'm the one who gets to smash. Me! With my big fucking hammer!
Yeah, totally. I mean, these doors were meant to withstand all sorts of stuff.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow.
Oh.
Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said no changing.
Please. We've got no problem with you. We just want to get out of here. Please.
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter. You don't got a say. Ah! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
What? There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Why can't we breathe the mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us now.
Please just calm down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down, now!
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Okay, all right, look. There was, you know, something back there. Maybe a mist or a fog, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No, look! We held our breath. We did not breathe any of that stuff.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now. Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
No, no, I can't see it. You're all right, man. There's no mist.
Stop. Stop lying. You can all see it in me, can't you? You're just lying. The mist is inside.
Hey man, come on, just put the...
Wait by the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna check the next level. There might be some more gear down there we can use. I'm not going far. Just wait by the radio.
I saw the big guy. He had the distributor cap. We gotta go after him. This must have been what we just heard.
Oh no, what's that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here! He had to have come this way.
I'm not gonna make this jump, Alex. I'll have to find another way around.
Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
It's okay.
Oh my god. Fliss.
Gotcha.
All right, let's try it.
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us, to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up.
Thank you.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Impressive. Almost everyone survived. Almost. Things became a little intense, but Alex kept his nerve. Well done, Alex. Well done, you. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again. Maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
So out of nowhere, this thing just sent out an SOS. Guess we got a real live ghost ship here. Whoa. What the hell is this?
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
I
fashion tear with my own.